Dear students, we are going to observe the demonstration of a sensor-based tool for motion analysis of athletes in the game of basketball. The athlete wears a body armor that houses a suite of various motion sensors. The data from these sensors are used to construct a 3D image of the athlete in motion, so that various parameters like angle at ball release, angular displacement during the forward arm swing, angular velocity at the ball, release on the elbow, shoulder, hip, knee and ankle, and the velocity of the knee, all can be analyzed and corrected for errors. This tool can be expanded to cover other sporting events also. Today, Barsha and Ananta are our two athletes who are involved in the demonstration of sensor-based tool used in the game of basketball.